Let's welcome Reverend Raven and the Chain Smokin Altar Boys featuring Westside Andy Linderman on the harmonica. Thank you.
Ooh, thanks a lot. Ooh. Everybody ready? It's showtime. One, two, you know what to do. Looking for my babe, looking for some love. Looking for my babe, yeah, looking for love. Bring on, babe, I need your love. Bring it on home, babe, bring home your love. Bring it on home, babe, bring home your love. Stinging bug. Put it on a train. Put it on a truck. Put it on a plane. Yeah. Put it on a bus. First stop Chicago. I need your love. Everybody feeling tonight? Sorry we're late with a little bit of crazy traffic out there. Kind of hard to get here at first, but now that we're here, we're ready to do it. It's called I'm Walking to Chicago, and it goes just like this. One, two. Thank you. Chicago. Got to find my baby there. I'm walking to Chicago. Got to find my baby there. Well, she left Milwaukee, fellas, like she didn't even care. Yes, I'm walking along the lake, kicking stones as I go. I'm walking along the lake, kicking stones as I go. Well, I feel so damn lonesome, like I never have before. Always I. Chicago, got to find my baby there. I'm walking to Chicago, got to find my baby there. Well, she left Milwaukee, fellas, like she didn't even care. Yes, I'm walking along the lake, kicking stones as I go. Stones as I go. Well, I feel so dead lonesome, like I never have before.
Something we stole from Madison Slim. He stole from Slim Harpo, and Slim Harpo didn't steal from anybody because he wrote the darn song, Al, and it goes just like this.
One, two, three.
box blue. Little box blues are long, long. I got me mailbox blue, mailbox blues are long, long home. I need a letter from my baby. I got the mailbox blue. The rain shines, see the snow. Don't bring the wrong mail to my door. The rain shines, see the snow. Don't bring the wrong mail to my door. I need a letter from my baby. I got the mailbox blue. I've been sitting watching, waiting. Got a mind to check downtown. I've been sitting watching, waiting. Got a mind to check downtown. I need a letter from my baby. Gonna tear this old mailbox down. Ah, oh, Westside, you know. Themselves a groove going on. What do you think? That's Craig Ponish on the drums, B.T. Peterson on the bass guitar. Let's listen to him groove a little bit. right? I'd like to remind you, we got CDs, we got t-shirts, hats, posters. We got brand new Reverend Raven and the Chain Smokin Altar Girls shirts. If you need something, see Miss Christine or Big Al Dorn to be more than happy to help you. Our new CD, Big Bull, picked up a Best CD of the Year award from the independent blues scene. It's up for another one from Blues Blast magazine. Hopefully we'll know next week. Westside Andy's got his brand new CD, Blues Just Happened. Hit the top 30 for 2015. He's also on our new CD. So with that commercial interlude over, it's time to shuffle. Seven seas. I was searching for a woman who was just right for me. And my life changed at the age of 43. And my life changed at the age of 43. Finally met the woman the good Lord meant for me. Well, she my day study, she my midnight dream, she the finest woman that I have ever seen in my life. Change at the age of 43, I had finally met the goddess the good Lord meant for me. Oh, Westside, you know. Seven seas. I've been around this world. I have have sailed the seven seas. I was searching for a woman who was just right for me. And my life changed at the age of 43. My life changed at the age of 43. I had finally met the woman the good Lord meant for me. Well, she my all-day study, she my midnight dream, she the finest woman that I have ever seen in my life. Changed at the age of 43. I had finally met the goddess the good Lord meant for me. About time to. Breaking a string right on the end of the song. You'll have to edit that one. Don't buy your strings at Kmart. Yeah, we're on a blues cruise in January. Probably the coolest part of that was meeting Taj Mahal and hanging out with him. I told Taj when I was 13 years old, my older brother David brought home one of his records. Remember records, the big black things with the little holes in the middle? I learned two songs off of that I did at the Battle of the Bands. Checking up on my baby and Diving Duck Blues, and I'm still doing Diving Duck. It's on our new CD. I think it goes just like this.
Thank you.
was whiskey, and I was your diving duck. If the river was whiskey, and I was your diving duck, I would dive to the bottom, and I would never come up. Well, wrap your arms around me, or I can circle around the sun. Your arms around me, like a circle around the sun. Well, do it pretty, baby, it's just like easy right undone. A circle round the sun. Well, do it pretty, baby, just like easy rider done. Jesus mighty shoes I see. Tell me who's of mighty shoes I see. At the head of my bed, where my own shoes ought to be. With her hair long and curly, her teeth shine like pearl. She wakes up in the morning, she jumps just like a squirrel. Tell me who, who's of mighty shoes I see. At the head of my bed, where my own shoes ought to be. Is she the kind of woman feel right at home in hell, sitting with a pitchfork just to hear me yell? Tell me who, who's got muddy shoes I see. At the head of my bed, where my own shoes ought to be. Like pearl. She wakes up in the morning, she jumps just like a squirrel. Tell me who, who's got mighty shoes I see. At the head of my bed, where my own shoes ought to be. Well, she the kind of woman feel right at home in hell, sitting with a pitchfork just to hear me yell. Tell me who, who's got mighty shoes I see. At the head of my bed, where my own shoes ought to be. Shoes on. to me. Restream. Here comes our boat. We'll be right with you. I'm your honey boy, satisfaction down one day. I get more honey if man you ever seen. Yeah, I'm honey boy, can eat a lip. The sweetness of a honey, my whole body shiver. I'm your honey boy, satisfaction down one day. I get more honey if man you ever
My name is Tom McCormick. My wife and I moved to Las Vegas 18 years ago. We come back for part of the summer. We're here to celebrate my mother-in-law's 94th birthday, and Live at the Lakefront is our favorite summer event, and the Reverend Raven is our favorite band. Tom Gale, the man who's speaking right now, he's a member of the South Shore Yacht Club, as is my sister Bridget. I met him, he told me about this event, and now we've been coming down here for 5 or 6 years, and this band is definitely our favorite. What I like about Reverend Raven is, first of all, he's of my generation, so that always helps, and so I can relate to the music. But the amount of energy this band brings to this event is more than anybody else does. He'll even have my 94-year-old mother-in-law up dancing tonight. I've seen them down here twice before, 2 years ago, and I believe the year before that.
try to do what's right and treat you like my queen. You telling all my friends my way would make you scream. I try to make you laugh. You said that I was rude. I'm sweet to your mama, but you said that I was crude. I try to just a snake. You call me a slob. We're loving you, baby, is a likely job. You work me like a slave, cheat me like a dog. Loving you, baby, is a likely job. We'll be right back. lady. You looking mighty fine. Ah, maybe we'd get together, sweetheart, in bussin' time. Come on, lady. And be my behind, baby. With your blonde hair and sparkling eyes. Ah, you look so good, sweetheart. Gonna make my stinger rise. Come on, light it. And be my behind, baby. Now when we get together, we'll make some honey. Cause all night long, sweetheart, I'm gonna buzz you funny. Come on, lady. And be my beehive, baby. Westside Andy, how about it? Woo! That goes out to my new friend Hattie out there, who next week is going to be celebrating her 39th birthday one more time.
Look here, look at that pretty girls everywhere. Oh, yeah.
Maddie. Right now, I gotta tell you a sad, sad story. In the saddest key known to man, the key of A minus. Tell you something that happened to me on a cold, cold November evening. 1975, 839 North Rush Street, Chicago, the Cedar Apartment Hotel. That's where I lived when I was a young bum of 21. That's the night and the place of a real old lick. Maria Martino lick. Ripped the heart out of my 21-year-old chest. Threw it to the ground and stepped on it with her red Ferragamo pumps. As she was leaving me, this is what she said. She said, I'm moving on with my life. She said, I'm moving on, Richard. I don't want me a husband. I don't want to be a wife. Well, she left for California to get a brand new start. Yeah, she left for California to get a brand new start. Well, she left me in Chicago to nurse a broken heart. Well, I had never lost three women in my life. Maria on that night. Thank you. Thank you. Salud. Shakes it at night, well, hey, babe. Shake them hips for me. She's a hip shaker mama. Shakes them just for me. She's a hip shaker mama. I love best. Shakes it to the right. Shakes it to the left, well, hey, babe. Shake them hips for me. Shake a mama, shake some just for me. She's a hip shake a mama, that's a fact. Shakes it in the front, shakes it in the back, well, yeah, babe. Shake them hips for me. She's a hip shake a mama, shake some just for me. It's my thing from my Westside Andy over here now, too. Shakes it in the morning, shakes it at night, well, hey, babe. Shake them hips for me. She's a hip shaker mama. Shake some just for me. She's a hip shaker mama, that's a fact. Shakes it in the front, shakes it in the back, well, hey, babe. Shake them hips for me.
Shake 'em just for me.
How's everybody feeling out there? That's Westside Andy on harmonica. Give him some love. By the Crusaders featuring Westside. Thank you.
Thank you. Side to side. He said, ride, Andy, ride. Ride to the break of day. said, ride, Andy, ride. Ride to the break of day. I know we're gonna ride. You never lost a race. I'm gonna ride you in the morning. Gonna ride you all night long. Ride you in the morning. Gonna ride you all night long. I love it, darling. I want to go wrong and wrong and wrong. Said, ride, Andy, ride. Ride to the break of day. Said, ride, Andy, ride. Ride to the break of day. I know. You never lost that race. We're gonna ride, 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 ride. We're gonna ride, 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 ride. We're gonna ride, 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 ride.
We're gonna do
ride, 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 ride. I know we're gonna ride. You never lost the race.
Craig Ponish on the drums. P.G. Peterson on the bass guitar. Let's listen to him groove a little bit. Good, baby. But I think the drummer wants a little bit. Should we give the drummer some? All right, let's give the drummer some. P.T. that Peterson. Westside Andy on a harmonica. The big guy with the sunglasses, that's me. I'm the Reverend Raven. You can give me some love, too. We got CDs, T-shirts, hats, posters, stickers, everything we need for meaningful employment. We also have a collection plate down here for the home for wayward girls. That's right. Now, we're willing to do a few more songs for you. But this, that's only if you yell loud enough when we're done. That's right. We're all over town for the next couple days. Next couple weeks, in fact. We'll be at the South Milwaukee Yacht Club at the end of the month. Just come down and see us. Otherwise, We'll be at the Italian Community Center on September, 13th, fellas. One more time, how about it, Westside Andy, Craig Ponish, P.T. Peterson, and the Chain Smokin Altar Boys. God bless you. How about for all the volunteers? How about for Dan Nelson Jr., the Rotary Club, Joe Rock, what a great name, and our buddy Tom over here. Come on, Andy, take us home.
Thank you very much, Reverend Raven, the Chain Smokin Altar Boys, and Westside Andy. Is this some fun, folks? Reverend, I do believe that you have saved some souls here tonight. And this was a group that needed some saving, too, I'll tell you. There's a collection, like all good services, there's a collection plate floating around. Please be generous in your offering tonight. It'll help your souls, and it'll certainly help the Reverend. His family, too. If you put your hands together, I believe we can coax a few more songs out of him. Let's hear it again, Reverend Raven and the Chain Smokin' Altar Boys.
Woo. We got a fine young harmonica player, also a great guitar player in the audience. His name is Big Al Dorn. You might see him around with his band, Big Al Dorn and the Blues Howlers. We're going to ask him to sit in with us on this and a couple others. Give Andy a little bit of a break. Woo. You can also see him with the Blues Disciples when they're in town. My favorite blues band in Milwaukee. So if you get a chance to see them. In fact, they're going to be at the Italian Community Center next Tuesday night. So if you're not doing anything, make sure you come on down. Right now, here's something Elmore James did a long time ago.
Thank you.
keys on my keychain. Pocket full of cash. Two fine mamas waiting. And my 90 Cadillac. $1,000 penthouse. 14 kegs of beer. I'm gonna throw a party. Gonna last the whole damn year. I've been wound up. Hell yeah, I'm in wound up tight. I've been so wound up, people. I think I'm gonna unwind tonight. Me coat in my closet, long enough to drag the crown. Gold chains and diamond rings weighing my body down. Me on my ceiling, above my water bed. The Jimmy's on the stereo and music for my head. I've been wound up. Hell yeah, I've been wound up tight. I've been so wound up, people. I think I'm gonna unwind tonight. Oh, come on, Big L. Some love. Let Big Al go. Closet, long enough to drag the ground. Gold chains and diamond rings weighing my body down. Mirror on my ceiling, above my water bed. Blues disciples on the stereo playing music for my head. I've been wound up. Hell yeah. I've been wound up tight. I've been so wound up, people. I think I'm gonna unwind that. Ooh, can you say hell yeah for me? It's time to boogie, baby. One, two, three. she long and she tall. Yeah, woman I love, she long and she tall. Yeah, once she start loving, she gets it all night, all right, all night, all right, all night, all right, all night, all right, fine and she sweet. Yeah, woman I love, she fine and she sweet. Yeah, once she start loving, she can't be beat. All night, all right. All night, all right. All night, all right. All night, all right. A big hand for Big Al Dorn, huh? Ooh, yeah, lordy, lordy. Let's get Big Al, let's get Westside Andy back. I was gonna say, let's get Big Westside Andy. Let's get Westside Andy back up on the bandstand to close it out. We get both of them on up here. You can use that microphone over there. Adjust that microphone for the harmonica if you would. Thank you. Thanks for having us out here tonight. One more time, thanks to the Rotary Club. Dan Nelson Jr., Tom, Joe Rock, Nancy, my new friend Maddie back there, celebrating her 39th birthday one more time. The sound and film crew, Craig Ponish on the drums, P.T. Peterson on bass guitar, Meg Al Dorn sitting in, ladies and gentlemen, Westside Andy on harmonica. Don't forget, Andy's got his new CD, Blues Just Happened, for sale tonight. So do we. We got our CD live at the Big Bowl. Otherwise, God bless you. We'll see you down the road. Let's take this bad boy home.